Quicker passes, everyone! Yeah, John. Guys, use those wings. Come on.
Come on, Levi.
Good pressure. Keep going. Have at it, guys. Get in there. Oh, what a save. Oh, nice work, Blue. That was a save, though. Johnny could have tried to rip one there, but Johnny could have tried to rip one there. It's a good save. Come on, Blue. Keep it going. Logan. I think.
Come in here, guys. Come in. Turn.
Every time he talks on the phone.
On short. Whoa, what the heck?
Somebody reads it.
Nice. Oh, where is our left wing? Oh, he's already back. Oh, that was ridiculous. Unfortunately, I missed that. I've missed the goals. Those aren't the goals we want. Keep going, Blue. You... Scoreboard? Not such a bad. Good idea, good idea. Better touches, come on, Noah. Let's keep that ball, Blue. Run the wing! Run the wing! Take... Use the wings, guys. Come on, Blue. Keep him going. Stay with him, Brady, all the way. Yeah, you got him. Run, run the wing.
Good, Johnny.
Yeah, we had a few numbers up top, too. Like, overall, we do not use that wing enough this year. And especially, you know, when you're not playing with much strength in the striking department, we just got to find some ways to get the whole team forward, you know. Your right side. Wow. Yeah, Johnny. Go wide, go wide. Tommy was off. No, he was on. Shoot it. That was the right direction. Yeah, Johnny, keep him out there. Nice ball. For that big cross. Work that ball across, boys. You got it. You got an opening. There you go, there's some quick ball movement, boys. Keep it going to the right person. Like bowling for players. Look. Come on. Look at Noah. Look at Noah. Wide. Make the passes, Blue. Come on.
No, 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 no.
Hey, you know. Thank you. job with the scoreboard. Get rid of the ball. Come on. Keeper. Let's go, Blue. Right back at him. Let's go. Appreciate that. And
tell me what I need to do so you can ask for pizza.
You know, basically it's just kind of following them. There's really nothing more to it at this point. I've done any kind of setting, you know.
And trying to follow the game more or less, try to follow the ball.
Yeah, just pretty much. You can also zoom out and make your life a little bit easier because it's a lot less motion.
Trying to get it more even here.
Go to box, two of you.
Top Blue, where are you?
Push up.
Pause this here. Red button.
One. Yep, that one. It wasn't the most dramatic video, the little trickle, but it's still a goal. Everybody today is all over the place. It's been really dry lately, so it's either. Nice. Good idea. Marshall looking incredulous.
Come on, Lucas, that's you. This is a little ADD self to actually pay attention to the game to figure out whether he's supposed to put the ball in there.
Yes, for some people, this, you know, focuses them quite a bit. Good save, Alex. Great save, Alex.
Well, he's getting quite a workout.
Every game.
Do they have two goalies?
I think Shazi's backup, but, you know, Alex has pretty much played all the minutes. He's quite good. It's funny, going into the season, I thought the keeper spot was going to be one of our difficult areas, and it's turned out to be our brightest spot in a lot of ways. Well, no, I just mean he's been doing a great job. Alex is really good. I didn't know.
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah.
Oh, you were talking about the game, not my comment. I got you, yeah.
Cutesy little whatever gave the ball.
Oh, really?
Instead of passing
it.
He never does that.
No, that was just too late. You had a wing. Let's go. Yeah, John. Keep going, Johnny. Yeah, that's a ball. Quick. Nice one. Good, quick ball in, Nate. And again. What? Oh, he was well off, huh? Looked promising for the scoreboard. They had it on for a few minutes at the beginning, but no one. I was told there was someone who was volunteering for it. But I guess not. Oh, what a touch, Sono. Nice, Marshall. Yeah, listen to him. Listen to your wingers. Come on, Todd.
Push up, John!
Yeah, Paul. Great play. What a play.
Yeah.
He has gotten faster. It used to be that he never...
Some of that, I think, is also, like, you know, just technically, like, the decision-making quickness, you know, like, deciding, like, reading the play sooner, all those things. There are definitely ways to cheat that when your speed isn't your number one asset.
I mean, he's not the fastest player out there, but... Like, he's caught, like, everybody else got faster when they, like the belt started developing and Paul hadn't yet, so he didn't have, like, all that testosterone to get those muscles. And finally he caught up with everybody, so
yeah.
He's, like, back in the mix again as far as speed goes. He's not behind everybody else, put it that way.
All right.
He's definitely a late bloomer.
No one power kind of the same size for a really long time, actually. There's a few guys on this team who all kind of look similar a little when you see them from above, too.
Yeah. Relatively slender, kind of medium height. Not too tall. Really lightweight. You definitely don't have a hefty team.
No. They're not small though. They're
no.
They're pretty strong.
Yeah, no, I'm not saying we're all teams are weakness, but we're, you know, we don't have a lot of football players who decide to be out for some.
Yeah, guys, good ball movement, nice and quick. Keep going, Jay, keep going. Yeah. Good run, guys. Yeah, Johnny. Yes, on them.
Good job.
Nice touch, Jay. Nice. Yeah, Paul, and clean and everything. Look at that. That's the closest you could come to a red card without getting one, I think. Left. Oh, imagine we had a scoreboard we could look at. I did reach out to them, and then they did say someone had volunteered to do the scoreboard, but I guess we'll see. And they asked if I would volunteer to do the announcing if we wanted that, and maybe I'll do it once or twice. Trainers. nothing. Amherst. Could have been a foul. Justice. Get rid of it. Send. Corner. Way to go, Justice. Nice work. Come on, Blue. Pass back. We got space, guys. Pass the ball to space. Quite simple every time. That was nasty. Shark bite right there. That little move inside was so quick. I think that is Liam. He's a really, really. Thank you.
pretty sure I missed all the goals because they all happened.
Careful, guys. Nice job, guys. Why is everyone falling today? Good idea, Blue.
Shot to see like how what the pattern is. Spread out.
You can see it like pretty well from here, you know. The we did take some video from up there before, but the trouble is with this equipment, it's pointing down, and as you sweep side to side, it makes this kind of arc, so you can't really get a very good.
Yeah.
You got to be kind of at like high enough, but not too high up here to get it. But you know, I think they can see those patterns from the video if they're watching for him.
Yeah.
a creative touch.
What part of his body did he hit that?
I'm not sure. Oh, okay. He probably knows. The only other thing to know if you ever are doing this camera is that basically cuts off videos at about 20 minutes. So if you're getting close to 20 minutes and you get a good spot, you just turn it off. And not off, but just red button right back into it. It'll start again, but it doesn't want to do more than 20.
At a time.
Yeah, maybe a little more, 21 or 2. You did.
So if you're me, you need to set my timer.
Yeah, or just notice when it goes off. It makes a little noise, I think.
Daughter to say there is food for you at home when you get home from crew and you're starving. She said, okay.
Nice. Rip it. Yeah, Johnny. Nice shot. Good idea, Johnny.
Got to do that with some force, so that's good.
Takes a good amount of effort to get yourself in the frame on the side there.
Get rid of it.
Pass.
Yes.
Quick. There you go, guys. That's it. It's not rocket science.
Except you didn't even pass it to somebody.
Anybody.
Not the other team, though.
No, it's true. My phrase was always, look for the easy and obvious pass. It's like they don't think that's good enough. But the whole game consists of making the right decision one after the other. Yeah, what a ball. Come on. Yeah, Andre. There you go. There's one. Yeah, Andre. Yeah, Ben.
That's following it up. That was good. Good call.
Yeah, those guys are on the move. Quick! Now, see, Hammers tends to play a pretty slow-paced game and slow field, and Phelan will be. Yeah, this one actually will shoot in 4K, but I'm not doing it. Because
but I'm going to try it on a different machine. I happen to have a few hundred computers in my disposal, so I'm going to try something.
Last night, I don't know if I can get up the machine and take it out in my sleep.
Well, great.
I'm glad it cooled down. I was worried.
I know, it's much nicer. The air is kind of gross, but. Clean. Yeah. Keep going.
Yes, again. My God, yes. Help. Oh.
Yes. You guys gotta make that run. I don't think anybody expected that he would penetrate there. No one made the run. Enough speed.
What's up, guys?
He was the keeper. Yeah, they got to do that a little more. Yeah, no, I get it. But it's like you have to be so decisive with that move and a little hesitation, and the moment has passed. It's out of pressure. Out of pressure. Look at Noah. You got two guys behind you. Keep that ball, Blue. Come on, simple. Easy and obvious passes every time. I don't think any of those guys were at the center line during the one balling out.
They were not.
Drop it back. There you go.
Come on, boys. Let's go. Come on, Elijah. Come on, Elijah.
Come on, guys, a little more intentionality there. Nice job, Lars. Rid of that ball before you got to take four guys on. Guys, pass it back. Out of pressure, Blue. Come on, out of pressure with the passes. Sorry, but it's frustrating, man. You come into traffic with four guys on you. You pass the ball on to the guy behind you who's open every single time. 100%.
Push up.
it's like one thing to get beat because you just get beat. It's one thing to get beat because you do the same thing over and over.
Yeah. It's hard to beat four guys.
Yeah, it just you just, you know, occasionally.
Don't care, I want to take that one to the bank, though.
Come on, Ed, let's go, keep it up.
Is that Liam Shulman? Number 8? I think it is.
No, number 12.
Who's that?
Number 12 here.
Yeah, what's his name? Matthew. I know a few of these. Number 10 is Brian Rivas. I remember him. Okay. Yeah, Alex. Yeah, Alex. Good play, Alex. Oh, blue. Not sure what that was, but we'll take it. Get there, get there. Nice idea, guys. You don't usually expect the ball to skip away with you on, from around this field, but. Keep going. That one. I missed the shot there. Yeah, sometimes I get too excited watching and I forget to move the thing.
Oh, all the time. That's why I'm not doing that. Just playing.
I know.
I missed his save.
Thank you. Nice. Keep going, Blue. Keep going. The opportunities will present themselves. You know, you cannot win if you can't prevent. So that's kind of my biggest thing with them. It's just it's like a mental discipline. It's just a that has to then be incentivized, right? And I don't know. I don't know if it is. You know,
right.
So. Because there's a lot of different ways to look at soccer. But I've kind of always seen with these guys, the number one issue is just that mental discipline to do the right thing every ball.
Is he offside?
No, he's just fast. You know, the thing about when you play a better team, I think there's a tendency to think, oh, we need to rush, we need to play harder, But actually, in those moments, it's more like, no, we need to stick to our guns and just, you know, do those simple things one after the other and see where it gets us. Yeah, Johnny, nice ball. Good run, Justice. Ooh. I didn't see that. Did him and Justice collide?
Yeah.
Really?
It seemed like it was a little, it wasn't on purpose. It was like you couldn't stop yourself.
Yeah, I'm surprised that I didn't really see it well.
He probably could have tried to pull back a little sooner.
Yeah, going for goal. It's hard to resist.
I think this young boy broke his wrist.
Oh no, really? Those things can break somewhat easily. Just take one touch to the next guy, guys. That's it. That was some nice footwork. Thank you.
I have a bench full of people, but they're not subbing everybody out.
No.
They probably could sub more.
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, it's easy when you're coaching to feel, I think, like, oh, I need this person now in the game. But then when you look at it after, like, I always had that experience anyway. It was like, you know, I probably could have played all these people anyway. I mean, obviously there's times where certain subs are not good, but I think the tendency is to forget that actually, you know, different pockets of chemistry happen all over the place. And
right.
Sometimes
and
when you...
when people get tired,
yeah.
It's not as effective anyway,
yeah.
Even if you think they're...
But I know I've suffered from that coaching, like thinking, like, no, this is the lineup I need now, and I need it for the last 10 minutes. But, like, in reality, then if I stop and watch the other players, I'm like, actually, they're doing just as well or better. Nice, guys.
That was a nice idea.
Yeah. Johnny's putting a lot of nice balls forward. Yeah, Bodie, keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep going. I remember that guy being pretty big and strong from years past. Yeah, John. Yeah, that's some ball movement, Blue.
Good try, guys.
Good. Yeah, that was a little more what it should look like. Guy is offside. Keep going, Lars. Keep going. Keep going, Lars. Lars, go. Lars, go. We don't have a lot of time, you guys. Yeah, that was pretty. Guys have played like with some urgency here in the last few minutes, you know. It's like maybe we just need more minutes of that. Nice. That was nice work.
Thank you.
Good ball, Johnny. Good ball, Johnny. I think just a couple minutes.
A couple minutes. They stopped it for injury, so. Should be under a kimono. I'm showing three, but I didn't start. That was a handball.
Guys, talk to each other. His leg if he did though. That guy was coming in hard. No, that was a great ball though. These guys, that guy number 11 is pretty big and he shuts it down pretty hard.
Four there?
11, I was saying on the outside, but yeah, he's not too small either. Now. 4-1 final score, Amherst over Northampton.
Soccer. There's a lot of good players who do play soccer too.
Yeah.